Good morning, everyone. We're looking at a winter storm warning and a winter weather advisory. The winter storm warning goes till 4 a.m. Same with the winter weather advisory. The advisory means there's still going to be slippery travel due to winter weather, but there's heavier snow and worse visibility in the warning area. So a total weather alert throughout the day, a steady temperature and a steady snow through the day today. As we put everything into motion, there it is. Widespread snow at 2 o'clock in the afternoon, 5 o'clock, 7 o'clock, and even at midnight, then tapering off into the evening hours. Now, as we look at our snowfall amounts, 7 to 10 in the sweet spot, mainly in the Lakes region, interior York and Cumberland County. 4 to 7 at the immediate coast for the mid-coast, Capital District, mountains 4 to 7. And then you're probably looking more toward that 7-inch mark for many of those areas. Now, late Wednesday night into Thursday morning, a chance for snow in the mountains and some mixing, and then rain Thursday morning. A break late Thursday into Friday, and then another snow chance. And this one looks kind of big. We'll have to keep an eye on it. The confidence is low on this one, but I definitely think we're getting snow. The question is about how much. Will it be a big storm or just kind of similar to today, about a 4 to 7 inch storm? And then things do wind down. So here's our 8-day forecast. Total weather alert today for that winter storm warning. And we do have a break tomorrow. And as we head toward Wednesday night, Thursday could be a bit slippery as rain gets in here Thursday morning at the coast. A break Friday, but snow Friday night, and an impact weather for Saturday morning as that heavy snow is possible.